gotta do is we gotta count how many holes we got. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We're at the ninth hole. We need to slide 1,500 pounds. So, there are probably about 250 pounds a hole, or 300. My jacket on, it'll get cold. So we should be good. We were at the ninth hole, we slid it two more holes. We're good to go. I'm not gonna get reefer fuel. Let's see. Engine hours, 11535. 11535. Stay. Thank you.
2 million miles on it. Yeah, he got 2 million miles before he overhauled the whole thing. But he took everything, he took the cab, everything, sandblasted the whole thing,
yeah.
And now it looks brand new.
Thank you. sure is thirsty. Are we there yet? Let's go get our fuel receipt. My turkey leg. I like turkey legs. Brian Rain, I know what you're gonna say. You don't need to say it, Brian. See, I told you, 30 degrees. Oh, I just hope I slid those tandems far enough and not too far. Otherwise, DOT is going to have a heyday on me. I know I should really reweigh it, but... Eh, I think it'd be all right. See, 31,000 on the trailer. There's no way you can overweight that by what, 6 or 8 holes, right? Or even 7th hole? No way. So we're good to go. All right, we got to get going. We got to be in New Canaan, Texas by tomorrow at 1300. So catch you later. Peace.